There's a Korean word my grandma taught me. It's called jung. It's the connection between two people that can't be severed. Even when love turns to hate, you will always have tenderness in your heart for them. Jen and I have jung. Part of us will always be tied to one another.
Bracelet.
I mean, that piece of string was the most valuable thing in your life.
I guess.
You call me seven times, 1, 2, 3, 4 on the line. I didn't need to scare you, just had the thoughts in my mind. They showed up to my door, my parents didn't.
I was convinced that he was never really going to get over you. And then I realized that the person who couldn't get over you was me. I hid this over there because I didn't want you to know that I put the same thing in.
This could be us someday.